3.
All right, so when plugging up your DVI cable, it should be color-coded, so you'll see a white piece at the bottom. What you're gonna do is take this, plug it in, and then you're gonna screw. Oh, then what you're gonna do is take your display cable and then plug it into the back of your PC box. And now you're connected for the first monitor.